All right, we're back at the site of this unusually shaped area. So what I've done is I've split it into areas. So we've got a triangle here, which I'll give you the measurement for, which I will take the measurement for. We've got a little triangle here, which we can approximate. We've got a nice long rectangle here, which I'll measure. And then you've got a couple of small weird spots, right? There's one there, and one over there.